Oh, she got all this wrong. Okay, which one's that? Okay, so. I still love it. Okay, and then here's 8, 9. Okay. So 7. Which of the following equations has both 2 and -4 as solution? So you told me it was x²+2x-8. Because we have to obviously have both the 2 and the 4. -4 in there to equal to 0. Okay. So x equals 2 and x equals minus 4. So we have x minus 2 and x plus 4. So we have x², 4x minus the 2x equals 8. And then so we add up the x's, x², and how many? We have the 2x's, and then we have 8 as the solution. Make sense? Sort of. Okay.